ADHD doesn't have to be a bad thing. Are y'all enjoying Act Two so far? That's a pretty tough number to follow right there.
Drop the bass!
Well, I know we can do it. Especially if we bring out our secret weapon.
Yeah!
That's my son.
He's beautiful.
He's hairy like you.
Don't talk, just make things better.
He's so pretty. He's so pretty.
Go dolls, am I right?
Yeah. I spoke to my merchandising manager, Nathan, a.k.a.
Potato!
Potato, that's correct. And Potato said that a whole bunch of y'all stopped by and saw him during intermission. And that's what we like to hear. And then he mentioned that a whole bunch of y'all didn't. So clearly we need to expound upon the treasures that await you out there. Well, there's all kinds of fun stuff apart from our albums. We got some shirts. We got a couple of shirts that we made specifically for this tour. We've got some hoodies that you'll probably need.
In 20 minutes!
Yeah, who knows when? It could be after the show.
Yeah, for sure.
Let's see, there's some cups.
Yeah.
With us on them.
Oh,
how cool is that?
You must drink.
Yes. Oh.
Might as well drink out of us. Hey, there's some new photos of us out there.
Yeah! Oh.
New.
Y'all need some Jesus.
Happy Easter!
We have some sort of little knobby thing that goes in the back of a cell phone.
All right, old man.
That is called a pop socket.
It's called, thank you, it's called a pop socket, exactly. It goes right on the back of your phone, it pops out. You can hold it, you'll never drop your phone again. You can lean it up against stuff and watch anything you want to. It doubles as a fidget spinner. And it says home free right on the back there, y'all. Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
It's called a what?
Pop socket!
Thank you, a pop socket.
Thank you, Jake.
Well, if any of you have sockets that need popping, apparently we have just the thing.
Pop socket!
Now, we've noticed something the last few tours that we're not super accustomed to seeing at home free shows. Young people. And not just young, I mean, there's actually quite a few kids here tonight, which is super cool. Look at all the kids. Hi. And I bet you kids saw some merchandise you'd like to have. And I want y'all to know something. If your parents really love you...
Oh, come on, y'all. He's just being serious.
Yeah.
All right, I got a challenge for you, Knoxville. Are you up for a challenge?
Yeah!
It's real simple. If you enjoyed yourself this evening, this coming week, I want you to tell at least three people about Home Free who weren't at the show tonight. Can you do that for us? And the next time we're in town, we would sure love it if you'd bring at least one of those folks with you. And I'll tell you why. We have had an absolute blast being here this time around, and we'd love to come back for four nights next time. And while we're at it, I reckon we ought to pick a winner from the photo sharing contest.
Yeah, yeah, get excited, get excited. Adam, can I have a drum roll, please? Teresa Puckett.
Teresa.
She's straight in the back.
Please contain your enthusiasm. She was such a firecracker on social media.
What'd she say?
I will pick you if you'd be more excited than that lady. She'll do. Well, what did Teresa say that caught your eye?
She said, pick me, I'm from Kentucky.
That was it.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a terrible ride. I get to pick up here, okay?
I mean, it's a pretty simple post, but it's impressive that she was able to accomplish all that on a flip phone. Well, congratulations, Teresa. You're our winner tonight. Give it up for her one more time. After the show, who are you here with right now? Your daughter.
Nice.
What's your daughter's name?
Courtney.
Courtney. Hi, Courtney. Thanks for being here. Give it up for Courtney while you're at it. Clearly, Courtney's being raised the right way if she's here right now. We'd like to invite both of you backstage after the show. So, after the show, just kind of make your way up here and hang out over there under that exit sign, and we'll send a lane out to bring you back. Can't wait to shake your hand. Give it up for them one more time, y'all. Y'all ready for some more music?